Like yesterday, it's now 8 a.m. I mean, the weather's pretty cool and stuff. Guess it's like the sun is just rising up. Daughters are eating breakfast. I'm a little bit late because I just was laying in bed and I couldn't find my shin guards. But I'm gonna meet up with them now, so yeah.
eat lunch. John Herman is doing something. He asked me to stop. I got a key here. I just have to put a sweater in the apartment.
Markus.
Du skal til vann til Stian og drikke den gangen. Spikke på det. Slikke på det.
And we are ready.
Now we're just going to meet in the hallway in the hotel lobby in like 2 minutes. John Herman and Daniel is already ahead. We're going to go out and eat some Japanese like teppanyaki thing. Yeah.
Jo, det det.
Nå skal jeg komme.
Fail, Stian.
Nei!